This New Jersey man told police he drank too much because the New York Jets, quote, suck. Officers say 57-year-old Christopher Grayshock rear-ended another vehicle about 5:15 p.m. Sunday. Coincidentally, that was about an hour after the Jets lost 41-10 to the Buffalo Bills. Police say they found an open bottle of whiskey and suspected marijuana in his car. He was charged with a DWI and assault by auto. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.